अथयां द्वितीयां जुहियात ताम जिहाद व्यानाय स्वाहेति व्यानस्तृप्यति व्याने तृप्यति श्रोत्रं तृप्यति श्रोत्रे तृप्यति चंद्रमास तृप्यति चंद्रमसी तृप्यति दिशस्तृप्यति तृप्यन्ति दिक्षु तृप्यन्तीषु यत्किञ्च दिशश्च चंद्रमाश्चादि तिष्ठन्ति तत्तृप्यति तस्यानु तृप्तिं तृप्यति प्रजा पशुरन्नाद्यन तेजसा ब्रह्मवर्चसेन इति। अथ देन याम द्वितीयाम जुहियात द सेकेंड ऑब्लेशन दैट ही वुड ऑफर ताम जुहियात दैट ही शुड ऑफर विद चैंटिंग द मंत्र व्यानाय स्वाहा इति आफ्टर प्राणाय स्वाहा व्यानाय स्वाहा दिस इज द सिस्टम ऑर्डर व्यानि तृप्यति बाय दैट व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन बाय दैट ऑफरिंग व्यानस तृप्यति इज व्यान वायु द व्यान द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द वाटर फोर्स विच ओपन्स द नर्व्स एक्सेट्रा for blood circulation etc. The main work of this vyana is to open the for help in circulation of blood etc. It opens the nerves. Actually the nerve system is just like the fire brigade pipes. The fire brigade pipe you have seen? नहीं वो लपेटा हुआ होता है हाँ कपड़ा जैसे होता है लपेटा चिप वहाँ से जब पानी छोड़ेंगे ओपन गोल हो जाता है It's just like all nerves are like that only. Chipta. The Vyanvayu opens it and the blood flows. And therefore, wherever Vyanvayu does not work, it is paralyzed. That area, blood flow will not be there. So the main work of this Vyanvayu, the classification of the vital force, is to open the mouth of the nerves, that means to help the blood flow, blood circulation, etc. That means here the deity who is presiding over the Vyana Vayo becomes satisfied. Avyane Tripati, Shrotram Tripati, the ears. In the sense, the deity of the ears becomes satisfied. Shrotre Tripati, Chandramas Tripati, once the ears, that the deity of the ears get satisfied, so Chandrama, the deity of them also, is moon, he is going to become satisfied. Chandramasi Tripyasi, when that moon deity becomes satisfied, Dishas Tripyanti, the deity of their directions, he also becomes satisfied. Dikshu Tripyantishu, when all the deities of the directions become satisfied, Yad Kincha, Dishas Chandramascha Tatishtanti, Tat Tripyati, that whichever, whatever is presided over by the deities of directions and moon, or as lords, all of them will become satisfied. Tasyanu, once all these people have become satisfied, after that, Anu, this eater, will also become satisfied. But not only by eating the food, but he says, Prajaya, Pashvir, Anyadena Tejasa Brahmavartasena, by progeny, animals, edible food, Tejasa, general physical luster, and the luster of the Vedic knowledge. Bhashyakara says in one single sentence, it has all the mantras together. Atayam, dvitiyam, tritiyam, chaturni, panchim, iti, samanam. Everything has to explain similarly. Nothing special over there in between. Atriyam, tritiyam, juhiyat, tam juhiyat, apanaya swahaiti, apanas tripati, apane tripati, vak tripati, vachi tripyantyam, agnis tripati, agneo tripyati, prithivi tripati, prithiviyam tripyantyam, yatkinche prithivi cha agnis chaji tishtutas, tat tripati, tasyan tripyam triptin tripati, prajaya pasharanna dhyan tejasa brahmarjasena iti. Atayam tritiyam juhiyat, then third oblation that he would offer, tam juhiyat, it should be offered the chanting the mantra, apanaya swaha. Iti. Thereby, what is going to happen? The air, special apana vayu, it becomes satisfied. And this apana vayu is a classification of vital force which helps us for any type of downward movement inside the body or outside too. For downward movement of the urine and stools and everything. For that purpose is the apana vayu. The deity who presides over this apana vayu becomes satisfied. Apane tripati, when that deity is satisfied, vak tripati, the deity of speech becomes satisfied. Vachi Tripintyam, and the deity of that speech also becomes satisfied, Agnis Tripiti. Further, the deity of present over it is what? He says the fire deity, he becomes Triptam, that means satisfied. Agno Tripiti, when that becomes satisfied, Prithvi Tripiti, the fire gets satisfied, the earth becomes satisfied. Because of the fire only, the earth is maintained pure. Otherwise, it will be very, very horrible. Because everything is burnt, all kachada, rubbish, trash is burnt. If you don't burn at all, you cannot live in this world at all at present. So many years, millions of tons of trash would have been on this earth as it is, and nobody could be alive here. Because fire burns up all the trash, and everything becomes pure. Yatkincha prithvi chagnischadit tishtuta, that whichever or whatever is being presided over as the lords by this Agni and Prithvi, by the fire and earth, all of them also get satisfied. Tasyanu triptim, having satisfied all of them, after them, this eater, Vaishvanridhya, the person, the knowledgeable person, he is also getting satisfied, not only by food, but with progeny, animals, edible food, tejasa, physical luster, and the luster due to the Vedic knowledge. Athayam chaturthim jihat, taham jihat, samanaya swahayati, samanastripyati, samanayadripyati, manastripyati, manastripyati, parjanyastripyati, parjanyayadripyati, vidyutripyati, vidyutripyantyam, yat kincha vidyutcha parjanyaschaditashtadas tatripyati, tasyam driptim dripyati praja, pashivrannadhyan tejasa pranvarcha senayati. Then comes the fourth oblation, which a person would offer. That should be offered with the mantra Samanaya Swaha. Samanastra. Thereby, the deity presiding over this special vayu called Samana becomes satisfied. The classification of this vital force, which is called as Samana, which helps us in mainly digestion work and distribution of the digested energy, juice, etc., into the whole body. That's the main duty of Samana Vayu. It distributes Samana. There's no partiality at all. That's why it's called a Samana. Samyak Ganati Gacchadidi Samana. It distributes everything that's digested into the whole body properly. That's why Samana is why the deity of the presiding deity of the Samana Vayu becomes satisfied. Samana Tripati, Manas Tripati. When that deity of Samana becomes satisfied, the mind, then the deity related to mind becomes Tripati, satisfied. Manas Tripati, when the mind deity becomes satisfied, Parjanya Tripati, the white clouds, here again, Parjanya is the white clouds, become satisfied. When those white clouds become satisfied, the lightning, the vidyutis, the lightning, they become satisfied. As the lightning becomes satisfied, yatkincha vidyutcha parjanyascha tishtada, that whichever, whatever is being presided over by the deities of lightning and parjanya, the white clouds, though all of them will become satisfied. After that, only the eater himself becomes satisfied, along with progeny, animals, another edible food, tejas of physical luster, and the luster due to the Vedic knowledge. Atayam panchamim juya tam jiya udanaya swahaiti, udanas tripiti, udane tripiti, tvak tripiti, tvachi tripindyam, vayus tripiti, vayu tripitya, kasas tripiti, akasha tripiti, yet kincha vayus cha kasas cha tishtatas, tat tripiti, tasyan triptin tripiti praja pasharuna dhena tejasa pramarjasena iti. Then comes the last oblation, the fifth oblation. When a person would like to offer, he should offer that oblation with the mantra Udanaya Swaha Iti. Thereby, the deity who is presiding over the Udana Vayu becomes satisfied. And the classification of this vital force called Udana helps us for the upward movement. That is the Shwas that is going in, it comes back upward also. How it will come otherwise, without Udana Vayu? And after death, your movement goes upwards, out of this body. For that also, Udana Vayu is a helpful thing. So Udani Tripyati, when this deity was presiding over the Udana Vayu becomes satisfied, Tvak Tripyati, the deity is presiding over the skin or the organ of touch, becomes satisfied. Tvachi Tripyantyam Vayu Tripyati. When this deity of skin or the organ of touch becomes satisfied, the air deity becomes satisfied. Vayu Tripyati, Akasha Tripyati. When the deity of this air becomes satisfied, the deity of the Akash of the space becomes satisfied. Thereby, what's going to happen? Yat kincha vayascha akasha drishtva, that whatever is presided over by the deities Vayu, air, and the deity space, all of them become satisfied. Tasyanu, just after that, later on, thereby, this fellow is the eater, also becomes satisfied along with the praja, progeny, pashu, animals, annadina, edible food, tejasa, physical luster, and brahmavarachasena, the luster due to the Vedic knowledge. So, the Agnihotra has been performed now. By these five ahutis, you do the daily pranagnihotra.
What is the pranavayu's function?
Classification of vatva, which helps heart beating, breathing, etc. Prana is heart beating, breathing. Then comes apana, vyana, opening of the nerves for blood flow. After that comes vyana, after that apana, is for downward movement, udana, upward movement, and samana for the general distribution, and udana for the upward movement. These are the five functions majorly seen. Saya idam avidvan agnihotram juhoti, yatha angarana pohya bhasmani, juhya tadriptatsya. A person who is performing the external agnihotra sacrifice, he is being condemned for the purpose of praising this pranagnihotra. A person who does the external agnihotra sacrifice with general oblations, morning and evening two times, any grihastha does that. It is just like doing on ember without fire. Without embers and without fire, on ash without ember and fire. Bhasmani apohiya andaran. It's just like he who, without the knowledge of this Vaishvan Vidya and perform this Pranagnihotra, idam avidvan, without having possessing this knowledge of Vaishvan Vidya and doing this Pranagnihotra, he does only Agnihotram Jyoti, the external Agnihotra is doing. He is doing just like a person offering oblations, Angarana Pohya, discarding the embers, oblation and ashes only, Jiyat. Tadrit Satyat, his sacrifice will be just like that. Bhashya. Saya kaschid idam Vaishvan darshanam vyathoktam avidvan. He whosoever, without possessing the knowledge of this mystic philosophy of Vaishvanara, as stated above, son, being so, Agnihotram prasiddham juhoti. The well-known Agnihotra, which is external and the physical plane, which is being done. Yatha, he performs that sacrifice. Prasiddham Jyoti, he is performing that well-known sacrifice. Yatha angaran ahuti yogya na pohiya. It is just like discarding the embers which are fit for receiving the oblations. Ahuti yogya na pohiya, discarding them. Ahuti sthane, and what is doing? Apoya anahuti sthane bhasmani, on ashes, which is unfit for receiving oblations, on that is doing the performing the sacrifice. Juhiya tadrik tatulyam tasatadagnihotramisyat. It is just equal to or similar to that type of performance, sacrifice of his agnihotra also. Vaishvanara vidho agnihotram apeksha. All this is set in comparison with the agnihotra of the Vaishvanara scholar, the well-known Agnihotra. How? Iti prasiddha Agnihotra nindaya. Vaishvanara vidu Agnihotram stuyate. Therefore, by praising, first by condemning the well-known external Agnihotra, what we are doing? We are praising the Agnihotra performed by the Vaishvanara scholar. Vaishvana vidho Agnihotram stuyate. Atha yetat devam vidvan Agnihotram juhoti. Tasa sarveshu lokeshu, sarveshu bhuteshu, sarveshu atma suhutam bhavati. Now again he is repeating the result of this Vaishvana vidya. Why you are praising this Agnihotra and condemning that external Agnihotra? He says because atha then he yaha etat devam vidvan, he who knows thus this Vaishvanara Agnihotra and performs the Agnihotra Jyoti and performs the Agnihotra, tasya of in his case what is going to happen is he, all his oblations become offered in the proper fire. Therefore he is going to attain sarveshu lokeshu, sarveshu bhuteshu, sarveshu atmasu hutam bhavasi. His oblations become offered in all the worlds, in all the creatures, and all the limbs of each and every person. He is not eating food and offering only in this body, but he is eating food and offering the body, in offering the food in all the worlds, in all the creatures, in each and every limb of each and every creature. Bhasham. Atashchit vishishtam Agnihotra. Hence, this Agnihotra, Pranagnihotra, is surely a special Agnihotra. It has got its own speciality, vishishtam Agnihotra. Katam? How? Because, atha yaitadya vidvan Agnihotram jyoti, whosoever then knowing thus, this Vaishvanara vidya and practice performs the Vaishvanara Pranagnihotra, then, tasya, of him, in his case, what's going to happen? Etokt Vaishvanara vijnana vata. Tasya means, of that person who has got, possessed the knowledge of Vaishvanara meditation, as stated above. His, every eating, whatever he eats, little or more, whatever he eats, etokt Vaishvanara vijnana vata, sarvesh lokesho. He is putting that, he's eating, not eating, putting the food into his mouth and in his body only. But it's offering as an oblation that food into the bodies existing all the worlds, all the creatures, and each and every part, every limb of the creature. Ityadi uktatam. Sarvesha lokesha extra has been explained before in 518.1. Hutam, here it is performing, and here I am explaining as eating food. Here is the hutam, offering an oblation. And eating food are two different things. So no, the hutam. Anna matti iti anayor ekartatva. Depending upon the topic under discussion, it is decided the meaning of hutam, offering oblation, and eating food, both are one the same. There is no different meaning in this. Anayor ekartatva, same meaning should be taken. Kincha. Moreover, there is extra, further results. Fruits that is going to attain is being explained. Tad yatheshi katulam agno protam pradhuye taivam hasya sarve papmana pradhuyande etad devam vidvan agnihotram juhoti. Tad yatha, tad means as to that, yatha, just like ishi katulam agno protam pradhuyeta. If you throw into fire the fiber of the grass called reed, how much seconds it will take to burn to ashes? Not in a fraction of a second, it's gone. Ruyo then, same al vagar ruyo, the ghas ke upar ke jo bane, phool. Just that. So when put into a fire, what's going to happen? It burns within seconds, completely. Here, sense here is, the example is given that totally nothing is left over. Not a single part, a micron, micro part also of that fiber is not left over. Everything is burnt totally. Similar is this person's All punya and papa will be burnt into ashes. Punya also gone. That's a mukti. Mukti marg is open now. If punya is there, is when you're caught, you're trapped, you have to go to swarga. Again you are golden shackle. What is the use?
Again,
you have to come back. So here he says, even though the word is papana, the sins will get destroyed. Bhashakara will say, by sins, both your virtues and vices. Evameva, similarly of this person also, of this person, Asya, sarve papana pratinda, all the sins will get completely destroyed, burnt. Yet they whose? Asya means whose? Yedide Vidvana Gnihotra Jyoti, he whosoever possessed of this knowledge of the Vaishvanara, meditating so, actually performs the eating food as a sacrifice. Prana Gnihotra. Bhashya says the Agri also will be adding. Tulam, Ishika Tulam, the fiber at the tip of a blade of reed. Kincha, moreover, tat, as to that person's fruits. Further explanation is, yatha, just like, ishikaya tulam, the fiber of the reed, a blade of reed, agram, which is on the tip of them, agno protam, when thrown into the fire, praduyeta, pradahiyeta, prakrishtrupena dahiyeta, that means, completely gets burnt. And how long it takes? Kshipram. Quickly it happens. Within seconds, everything is burnt to ashes. Evameva. Similarly, hasya of this special meditator, Vidushah, this scholar, the person who is possessed of the knowledge of Vaishvanara, who has become identified with the Sarvatbhutasya, has not only possessed the knowledge, but is practicing this Vaishvanara meditation in such a way that he has identified himself with all the creatures of all the worlds. I am myself in different million forms in all the worlds. Sarvat bhutasya vidusha. Sarva annana mattu. Therefore, he is eating all types of food through all the bodies. Through the body of pig, he is eating shit also. Through the body of non-vegetarian animals, he is eating non-vegetarian. Through the bodies of vegetarian people, he is eating vegetarian foods also. He is eating everything. Sarve, sarvanana matto. Why? Sarve niravashishtaha papra. For him, what is going to happen? All, sarve papana, all means what? Niravashishtaha. Not a single karma, punya or papa, will be left over. Niravashishtaha, without remnant. Papano, the sins, means dharma dharmakya. See, Bhashkara says, which are called as virtues and vices. Aneka janma sanchita, that which have been acquired during many, many, many past births, sanchita karma, all will get destroyed. Not only that, in this birth, before attaining this knowledge and practicing how much you have done the virtues and sins, even that will get destroyed. Ihacha pragyanotpattehe. And even in this birth, that you have acquired in this birth, before you attain the knowledge, before you practice this Vaishvanara Vidya, before the dawn of knowledge, prak jnanotpattehe. And jnana sahabhavinasch. After the knowledge, while practicing, when they are alive in the rest of the time, when the body is alive for many more years, along with that knowledge, you will be practicing Vaishvanara Vidya. At the same time, when you are not practicing, because Vaishvanara Vidya can practice two times in a day, when the two times are eating food. Rest of the time, you are doing many other actions also, good and bad. When they will get distracted. Kriyamana karma. Sanchita, pragyanabhuta, and jnana sahakarena, jnana saha, kriyamana karmanicha. All three types will get destroyed. Praduyande, pradehiran, ಅಜ್ಞಾನ ಸಹಕ ಅಸಭಾವಿನಶ್ಚ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೋಸ್ ಟೂ ದಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಬಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಯಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲೈಫ್ ಪ್ರದೂಯಂದೇ ಪ್ರದಹ್ಯೇರನ್ ವರ್ತಮಾನ ಶರೀರ ಆರಂಭ ಪಾಪ ವರ್ಜಂ ಯು ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾರಬ್ಧ ಕರ್ಮ ದ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಯ್ಡ್ ವರ್ತಮಾನ ಶರೀರ ಬಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬರ್ತ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಶರೀರ ಆರಂಭಕ್ಕೆ ಆರ ಶರೀರ ಅಂದರೆ ದ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ದಿಸ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಪಾಪ್ಮ ವರ್ಜಂ ದೋಸ್ ಕರ್ಮಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೋಸ್ ವರ್ಚ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈಸಸ್ ವೈ ದೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಯ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಶುಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ ಡೈಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶುಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡೆಡ್ಲಿ ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಡಾ ನೋ ಲಕ್ಷಂ ಪ್ರತಿ ಮುಕ್ತೇಶು ಹೇಳ್ಯಾರ ಮುಕ್ತೇಶು ನ್ಯಾಯ ಲಕ್ಷಂ ಪ್ರತಿ ಮುಕ್ತೇಶುವತ್ ಲಕ್ಷಂ ಪ್ರತಿ ಮುಕ್ತೇಶುವತ್ ಪ್ರವೃತ್ತ ಫಲತ್ವಾತ್ ತಸ್ಯ ನ ದಾಹ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಹಾವ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ದೇ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಬರ್ನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬರ್ನ್ ನ ದಾಹ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬರ್ನ್ ವೈ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಈಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದೇ ಹೌ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಮುಕ್ತೇಶುವತ್ ಲಕ್ಷಂ ಪ್ರತಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಆನ್ ಆರೋ ವಿಚ್ ಹಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಎ ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಆರ್ ಎಟ್ ಎ ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ನೋಬಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಇಟ್ ನೋ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈದರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ನಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಾಣ ಛೋಡ್ ದಿಯಾ ಹೈ ಛೂಟ್ ಗ್ಯಾ ಧನುಷ್ ಆಗ ಉಸ್ಕೋ ಕಾಂಚ್ ತುಮ್ ಬದಲೋಗೆ ನಾ ಉಸ್ಕಿ ದಿಶಾ ಬದಲ್ ಸಕ್ತೆ ಹೋ ನಾ ಉಸೆ ರೋಕ್ ಸಕ್ತೆ ಹೋ ನೀದರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಇಟ್ ನಾರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಟ್ ದ ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಆ್ಯಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಪನ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಏತದೇವಂ ವಿದ್ವಾನ್ ಅಗ್ನಿಹೋತ್ರಂ ಜ್ಯೋತಿ ಭುಂಕ್ತೆ ಹಿ ಹೂ ಸೋ ಎನೋರ್ ನೋಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೈಶಾಣ ವಿದ್ಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಣಾಗ್ನಿಹೋತ್ರ ಈಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಟು ಸಚ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ದಿಸ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅಟೈನ್ಡ್ ತಸ್ಮಾದು ಹೈವಂ ವಿದ್ ಯದ್ಯಪಿ ಚಂಡಾಲಾಯೋಚ್ಚಷ್ಟಂ ಪ್ರೇಚ್ಛೇತ್ ಆತ್ಮನ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ಯ ತದ್ವೈಶ್ವಾನ್ ರಹುತಂ ಸ್ಯಾದಿತಿ ತದೇಶ ಶ್ಲೋಕ ತಸ್ಮಾದು ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಏವಂ ವಿತ್ ಎ ನೋಯರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಚ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಯದ್ಯಪಿ ಇಫ್ ಇವನ್ ಇಫ್ ಚಂಡಾಲ ಉಚ್ಚಿಷ್ಟಂ ಪ್ರೇಚ್ಛೇತ್ ಹಿ ಆಫರ್ಸ್ ಎನ್ ಆರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಎ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫಿಟ್ ಟು ಅಟೈನ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ರಿಸೀವ್ ಇಟ್ because art as it cannot be given of anybody to anybody and especially in diamond standards very very strict jo jhootha hota hai kaun kisko khayega kiska jhootha kisko khilana hai when there is a rule that is why in marriage what they do in marriage the husband is asked to put food into the wife's mouth and he eats the same she has to bite it then he puts the jhootha he eats Similarly, she has to do. She puts in the mouth of the husband, he eats it, bites it, then the same thing she shifts. You know, she put it on the patal, put on the plate, she has to put into it. Only that the husband and wife have got the right to eat each other's art. Number one. Number two, a mother's art can be eaten by the son, by the child. Until and unless it's not gone through the sets or not after that. Before the Upanayana Sanskara, not after that. Once you have gone through the dead summary, then you have no right to eat the mother's art also. That is up to the age of 8 at the maximum, a son or daughter can eat the mother's art. The second person. The third people who can eat the art are the servants of the lower caste, except on the excluded ones. This who is called Nishiddha, Chandaladi. For them also you can't give. But only to those people who are coming to your house for cleaning pots, this and that and all, who are allowed to enter your house. Such low caste people, for them you can give your art. They can eat also. Only three people are entitled to eat the art. And if wish to, we can give to them only in charity. And that also can be avoided. Not yet, it should be done, it's not like that. It can be avoided. Can give to cow.
Yeah, we can give it animals. Right?
To animals. To any animals you can give. Heart can be given to any animal. So, here he said to in praise of the Vaishvanravetta, even if he gives the art to Chandala also, he is not doing any mistake because who is that Chandala? He is himself only. Because he is accepting, I am all these forms, millions of forms, I am myself in the, all the worlds, in all the form creatures. There is a Chandala is a creature and he is also I am myself only. Therefore, I am in that form. If I give the art to him means I am myself fitting in that form. Therefore, he is not giving art to Chandala at all. If he has got the proper knowledge, then he is not given any art to any Chandala. He is not going against the injunctions or prohibitions of the Vedas. This is the praise of the knowledge of Vaishvanara. Evam vidyadyapi chandalaya uchishtam mani art. Uchishtam. Dutan. Prechet. Atmani haivasya. Actually, he is feeding, as for putting that oblation into his own body only. Tad Vaishvanare Atmani. You see? Which Atma? Vaishvanare Atmani Asya Hutam Syat. After him, that also becomes an oblation of Agnihotra offered to the Vaishvanara self only. Tadesha Slokaha. As to that idea, this is a verse which is supporting for this statement. Sa hi yadapi chandalaya uchishtan. Uchishta anarraya uchishtam prechet. Uchishta anarraya uchishtam prechet. So he, it depends even if going to give, offer art in charity to an unfit, who is unfit to receive the art. Anarraya, uchishta anarraya, unfit to receive the art. To him, if who is the chandala? Is it called the excluded ones? Anarraha. Prechet. Uchishtam dadya. The art is offered. Which is what actually? Pratishiddham. Which is actually forbidden to be done so. Uchishtadhanam. Pratishiddham. Uchishtadhanam. It is that pratishiddham uchishtadhanam to such a person. To give, offer art. Offer art as in charity is also forbidden. Yadyapi, kurya. But such a forbidden action is also being performed. By whom? By this Vaishvanara knowledge person. Atmani hi vasa chandala dehasthe Vaishvanare tadhutam syat. Actually, he has offered that not to chandala, but actually is offered to that soul which is residing in the body as Vaishvanara only. The Vaishvanare Atmani Haiva, which is where? In Chandala Dehaste, in the body of the Chandala. Tadhutam Syat, that is actually offered. Ataeva, na dharma nimittam iti vidyame vastauti. Therefore, that act also will not be a cause of sin. The wise, in this way, their knowledge is being praised. That does not mean you should do like that. It is not an injunction, it is just a praise. Tadetasmin stutyarte shloko mantropiyesha bhavati. After that, for the purpose of praising, as praised by this text, there is another text also which is praising in support to this idea. Etasmin stutyarte. Over this, there is supportive verse is also there. Which is the next mantra? Yate akshurita bala matram priyupasata evam sarvani bhutan yagnihotra upasata ityagnihotra upasata iti. Yateha, as in this world you see, akshurita bala, the hungry children matram priyupasate, wait for their mother to serve and request to serve. Evam, similarly, sarvani bhutani, all creatures of the whole universe will be waiting for this Agnihotra to happen. To see that person first should he eat, then we will all eat. Because if he eats, he becomes Tripta, we are all become Tripta in one way. Therefore, everybody wish that such a Vaishvanara Vidya person should eat first. They all are waiting for that. Bhutani, Agnihotra Upasatiti, Agnihotra Upasatiti. or the Agnihotra to be performed, or the Agnihotra to be performed, they are all the creatures will be waiting. This repetition of the last part, Agnihotra Upasatiti, is meant for to see, show, to indicate the conclusion of the Vidya and also the conclusion of the chapter. Here the fifth chapter ends. All Upasana Prakranam ends. Over. And from now onwards after this, the sixth chapter, purely we'll getting into Vedanta. Advaita Vedanta, Shvedikita Vidya, Tattamasi Mahavakyam. Yateha Loke, Kshurita, Bhukshita, Balaha. As you see in this world, Kshurita and Bhukshita, the hungry children, Matram Puryupasate, they will be waiting for their mother. Waiting for the mother is Kadano Matannam Prayachati. When will our mother serve food? This is what they will be always seeing at the table. Sitting on the dining table, they will be seeing, watching. Oh, mother is doing this, mother is doing that. When she will give us on our plate? Ittyam Sarvani Bhuta. Similarly, all the Bhutas, all the creatures in this, all the worlds, Annadani, those who eat food in one way or the other, in one form or the other, they will all be doing what? Evam vidho agnihotram bhojana upasati. They are also waiting for the agnihotra, the pranagnihotra, the food to be taken by such a scholar. Upasati will be waiting. Kadatu asa bhokshateti. When will this person going to take food? When this person is going to eat? If he eats, he gets satisfied. By that he is satisfying the whole world itself. Jagat sarvam vidyat bhojana triptam bhavati. The whole world, the whole universe actually becomes satisfied, contented by the food eaten by such a scholar. This is the meaning of the whole prakarana, the whole pattern discussion. Diruktira dhyay parisanaptirtaha. The repetition is meant to indicate the conclusion of the chapter and also the conclusion of the present meditation, Vaishvanara meditation. Om Purnamadah.